After a shooting at a DeKalb County apartment complex. This happened earlier this evening on Misty Waters Drive off of Candler Road at the Spring Valley Apartments. Police have not released any information about a suspect or the victim.